make it seem real, I suppose. And I didn't want it to be real that there was something wrong with her. I just wanted her to look the way that she did because she was just small.
Charlotte spent the first 3 months of her life in the hospital, and when she came home, she still weighed under a kilo.
Charlotte's condition means that, you know, she's genetically predisposed to grow at a slow rate, and be a small person.